Dinosaurs lived a long time ago. They were terrible lizards, don't you know? Some ate plants and some ate meat. Some ate fish and some ate beets. One was called a diplodocus. One was bigger than your school bus. One was called a triceratops. Three horns to stop anything it hops. Now, can't you just see yourself walking along, leading your pet trachodon, or feeding your brontosaurus rex, or scratching your diplodocus neck, or riding on a stegosaurus back, or swimming in a brachiosaurus track? Oh, what a time and oh, what fun playing tag with your iguanodon. And if we had dinosaurs now, could they get along with a horse and a cow? Well, I wish they hadn't have become extinct. Dinosaurs would be nice pets and friends to have around to run outside and play with every day, don't you think? Dinosaurs lived a long time ago. They were terrible lizards, don't you know? Some ate plants and some ate meat. Some ate fish and some ate beets. One was called a diplodocus. One was bigger than your school bus. One was called a triceratops. Three horns to stop anything it hops. Now, can't you just see yourself walking along, leading your pet trachodon, or feeding your brontosaurus rex, or scratching your diplodocus neck, or riding on a stegosaurus back, or swimming in a brachiosaurus track? Oh, what a time and oh, what fun playing tag with your iguanodon. And if we had dinosaurs now, could they get along with a horse and a cow? Well, I wish they hadn't have become extinct. Dinosaurs would be nice pets and friends to have around to run outside and play with every day, don't you think?